I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Trunks is resting now. His wounds are healed, but he exhausted himself, so he's still unconscious.
That fight against Janemba was something else. Well, as long as everyone is still alive... Sorry. But I'm afraid this means we'll need you to take care of our case of historical hiccups.
Things aren't back to normal quite yet. It seems that Majin Buu has lost all self-control and has become a living embodiment of pure evil.
This should be the last battle for now. Do your best out there.
Yeah. Weren't you just... How did you get here?
No, it's not important now.
Listen, you're here. It means you're willing to fight. We need time. Give me a hand.
No. Don't mess this up.
People of Earth, listen to me. There is a warrior who is fighting Majin Buu at this very moment. We need your help. Everyone, join forces to defeat Majin Buu. Everyone, please. I need you to share as much of your energy as possible with me.
Hey, we're going to need a lot more if we want to beat Buu.
I know that. Problem is, no one is trusting me for some reason. Damn it, Earthling! Hurry up and help!
Why? Why isn't everyone listening?
Earth!
We can breathe easier for a bit. Hurry on back. Trunks has just regained consciousness. Hold on! I saw something in hell. Mira had an ally other than Janimba with him.
What are you saying?
Their goal has been to collect energy from all the battles we've had so far. That means they're probably gathering up energy right now.
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. Very impressive, even for a truly rare talent.
We're having a conversation here!
There's Spear's ally! Let's capture it and find out where his masters are hiding!
Whoa!
You just landed into a very wild age! Listen, Goku is fighting! He is Beerus, the god of destruction!
So strange! What in the world is going on? The guy in the mask seems familiar.
It's very rude to barge in like that. Maybe I should destroy him! You are? Show me everything you've got.
Get it. I'm going in there. Hold it. Just cool it on it. They're not allowed in this bit of history. Yes, we're going.
Oh, wow. And now there's another one. This must have you pretty steamed, huh, Beerus?
I'm running short on patience.
Listen up, all of you! I want you out of here!
Oh, be quiet. Just sit back and watch.
What is he doing?
You've got a pretty big mouth. Are you really picking a fight with a god of destruction?
Oh, really? I couldn't care less who. I happen to be enjoying this fight. And I won't allow any distractions.
It's been a while since I've met someone stubborn to ignore me. I'm tired of this. I can't take any more. I've got half a mind to destroy you all right now!
Not like this! He'll destroy everything!
Stop right there!
Supreme Kai of Time!
I'm sending in my surprise! Hand it over to Lord Beerus!
Oh my! It's pudding! And a heaping helping of it, too!
If you promise not to destroy the universe, you can have all of that pudding! Is it a deal?
Yes, all right. Okay, no more fighting now! It's pudding time!
Hey, could I have one of those? I'm starved.
Help yourself. You want one too?
No! What a buzzkill. We will finish this later.
Might you spare me a cup as well?
I can always send more if that isn't enough. That's why I made tons of it!
Pardon me for one moment. Did you say you made this pudding?
That's right, sure did!
My stomach! I can't move!
Oh dear, He's quite upset now. This won't do at all. He must be subdued. Your assistance is required. The last time he was this angry, he extinguished two suns. Supreme Kai of Time, your cooking is the cause of this. It's driven the god of
destruction.
Oh,
it's nothing.
Hmm, that was not a point. I would really like to avoid any further trouble.
Blast it all! This is here for a fight! This is payback!
After what you ate, it's no longer a possibility. Just blessed for a while. Stronger than Frieza himself. Looking for work? You could be the next god of destruction.
It's not more than that! You can't have to go up to me and stealing our personnel!
What a pity. I'll play with you for a little while. You appear to have relaxed, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, and my stomach cramps are finally gone too.
I'm sorry, Lord Beerus. I could make an extra special lunch for you as an apology.
Don't you dare! Are you trying to kill me? I'll have no more of your cooking. All of this has worn me out. Let's go, Whis.
Yes, my lord.
Thank goodness! It looks like Earth didn't get destroyed after all. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for all the help. I really appreciate it.
Okay. work out there. We were really on the brink of disaster today.
I didn't expect to see Lord Beerus. We really cut that one close.
Thanks to someone's cooking.
Come on. It wasn't that bad. Things might have gone a lot worse without my pudding.
Still, Mira and the Masked Saiyan both got away in the end.
Yeah.
They'll definitely try something different now that we've seen both of them at work. But what will they try this time? Hmm?